I then came back, wasn't the same anymore. I remember the day I got my draft notice. I hid it from my folks. And 3 days before my physical, me and my friends went out and we stayed up all night. When we got on the bus to go that morning, man, we were all so scared. And I went and I failed. I came home. But I remember coming home after I'd been gone for 3 days and walking in the kitchen and my mother and father were sitting there. My dad said, "Where you been?" I said, "I went to take my physical." He said, "What happened?" I said, "They didn't take me." And he said, "That's good."
We go down.